Check. Welcome to Street Flames. Corona Day. We got Gully talking about ARF. A lot of you don't know who ARF is, but he's a Philadelphia rapper that was federally indicted for lyrics that was used against him. And Gully actually got something to say. Gully actually not a fan of ARF. They actually like him. They actually call him on his name and disrespected the whole OBH camp, and I don't know. But let me know in the comment section what you think about Gully saying what he's saying. Let me know. I'm out.